of time with elderly folks in your country. What is the most valuable lesson you have learned from them?
The answer is, I'm someone genuine, I have a genuine heart, and I act with my heart every day. The most important thing I learned with working with elderly people is that please enjoy your life and be close to your family, because when you are in a home for old people, lots of people don't get the love they deserve. I live every day to give all the love I can to all the people, and it's very important to leave the world with a feeling to have been loved lifelong. Voila, that's my answer.
Thank you so much.